From the top of the world, this is your new life station. Broadcast on KNLS, Anchor Point, Alaska, United States of America. Our English language transmission starts in 1 minute. Station. Thanks for making us a part of your Sunday. Broadcasting over the air on KNLS, Anchor Point, Alaska, USA, and via our transmitter in the Indian Ocean region. I'm Lucy Grant, your host for this hour of the English Language Broadcasting, bringing you the music of our time and the message of all time. Each week, we may take you from Alaska to Asia to Africa to America. My co-host is Rob Scobie, senior producer of English programming.
Thanks, Lucy. The pandemic has helped cause a shortage of semiconductors, and the chip shortage is disrupting the auto industry. Kellyanne Monahan reports. A hunter was excited about his new dog, but soon the dog was barking up the wrong tree. What can we learn from this? Wesley Payne offers insight. Jonathan McKee and Paul Ladd discuss the dangers presented by online predators. And Paul Taylor has Creation Moment.
And we'll play your favorite songs from today's best music, along with today's Christian music profile with Gail Crow. A message from God's Word and much, much more.
This hour, you'll hear your favorites from Sam Smith, Harry Styles, Avril Lavigne, Gautier featuring Kimbra, and George Ezra. Let's get started with The Weeknd and Blinding Lights.
Oh,
favorite songs from today's best music. This is your new life station. Kellyanne Monahan keeps an eye on computer technology for your new life station.
CNBC reports that there's a chip shortage, which first began during the surge in demand for personal computers and other electronics during the COVID-19 pandemic, as more and more people began working and schooling from home. Now, it's a threat to car production around the globe. Semiconductors are simply in short supply to build products. In addition to the sizable demand for electronics, another reason for the chip shortage includes shifting business models, which include outsourcing production. With demand